A little bit of rain first, and it's been raining off to our south and east for a good while early this morning, even with a couple rumbles of thunder. We've bumped up to 39 degrees at Epley, mostly cloudy skies. Again, no moisture here in the metro. There could be a light rain shower off to our south, winds out of the north. Relatively light right now compared to what we're going to be seeing later. Here's the precipitation. Rain coming up from the south, snow coming in off to our west. Let's zoom into those two areas. It's raining right now. Shenandoah, maybe a rumble of thunder over Nebraska City. Light rain toward Syracuse, light rain down toward Pawnee City and Richardson and Nemaha counties. The snow coming down pretty good in York, Stromsburg. Our observer Mike in Norfolk called in a little while ago, said it's still mixing in with a little bit of rain, so it's possible that we're seeing a rain-snow mix with this first band of snow that's coming in. The radar, remember, shooting in, it's a little bit higher in the atmosphere, so it's probably picking up on some cooler temperatures, and that's why it's representing all snow right now. But we could see a rain-snow mix as this line continues to push off to the east this morning. And look at how it's grown over the last couple of hours. Not much early this morning, but by about 6 o'clock, it just explodes right there across central and east central Nebraska. And it's tapping into a lot of moisture and some pretty good dynamics from this rapidly intensifying storm system off to our south. Winter weather advisory for much of the viewing area. Douglas and Sarpy County, we are under a winter weather advisory. Pottawatomie County, under a winter storm warning. You see those winter storm warnings in pink for western Iowa, the blizzard warnings as you get closer towards central Iowa. And the biggest concern here is going to be slightly more snow, but the rural areas of western Iowa could deal with some very low visibilities as the snow intensifies late this morning and into the early afternoon. So again, travel, I'd say after about 10, 11 o'clock this morning across western Iowa, especially if you're going to be in rural areas, should be avoided. Snowfall totals off to our west, 1 to 2 inches, York, Columbus, Fremont, right around 2 or 3 inches in Lincoln. And then here in the metro, we're going to be right on the edge of possibly 4, could see some locally 5-inch amounts, especially as you get toward Council Bluffs, and then those heavier totals as you get into western Iowa. But the wild card with all of this, we could hear some thunder snow, and thunder snow means some very rapidly rising air, so those totals could get bumped up an inch or two in some isolated locations. Now, bus stop forecast. Only a few schools have canceled across western Iowa. Omaha, you're going to school today. 36 degrees at 7 o'clock. Light rain off to our south, snow to our west. Just wet roads. By 3 o'clock, the precipitation will be off to our east, but we will be dealing with potentially 4 inches of snow here in Omaha. 38 degrees, very mild, very windy as well. Good news with the mild conditions, that means the roads will likely be just very wet and slushy because that means salt and brine treatments will be effective. Here comes the rain this morning, changing over to snow by about 9, 10 o'clock, and look at these intense snow bands. The dark purples coming in there around the middle of the day. And remember, northwest winds gusting potentially 40 to 45 miles an hour. Midday temperatures in the mid-30s, I'd say probably lower 30s where the snow is falling. Comes to an end in Omaha by about 2, 3 o'clock, still snowing in western Iowa by 5 o'clock. Temperatures could rebound back into the upper 30s near 40 degrees here in the metro, and we'll still have those strong northwest winds. Starting to clear out, still breezy as we head into the evening. 10 o'clock temperatures are back into the upper 20s. But we are going to see some much warmer air coming in tomorrow. A lot of the snow is going to be out of here. 48 degrees for our high. It does cool down into the weekend. 36 Saturday, 31 on Sunday, and then rather cold on Monday with another chance of possibly an inch or two of light snow.